screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off.
I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
First one down, now the rest of you.
Yeah, come on.
Someone out there.
Yeah, come on.
Burn you,
bunch of murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes, yeah? You can't hide, you son of a bitch!
Shit! He's got a Molotov! You get through all this, huh?
That's it. saw something.
One more to go.
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
I'll bet they do. Here's the hatch. Yeah, they had one.
Is it? Goddamn dust. That's gotta be close.
I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests. Raider patrol. Damn it.
I'm gonna run you down!
Thank you.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
There's another one. Time to burn. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Thank you.
another Nero site. Well, wonder if there's anything in that MMU.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. He's blown. Useful.
time to light it up.
Yeah.
Okay, let's take a look around. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Oh, an Another one of those micro recorders. Yeah, wonder what happened here. An injector. Nero had all the good shit. Hmm.